Thank you, Christine. Folly Beach is officially open to the public this weekend. The city removed the checkpoints in place due to the pandemic Thursday afternoon. Charleston County Council threatened legal action if Folly did not do so. City Council voted this week to remove the checkpoints and their keep it moving order. So you can now go to the beach for any reason as long as you're in a max group of three people, unless you're coming from the same house or your family.